Okay guys, welcome to the GNCC ebike specialized race.
Green flag means go.
And the Snowshoe. See my buddies right there, Jad and Josh. Okay, so we go per road. I think we were four in the road, maybe. Maybe just three, I don't know. So, guys here on the road. And I did not have any chance to go and ride the track before the race. So I was, all this was like, oh, where do I go? Oh, where do I go? I was not even planning on racing. I brought the bike because I was going to race Sunday. My dirt bike, and I wanted to ride the course, but it rained
on your right.
Crazy, so I was like, oh, let's go race, I'm here, and I'm glad I did, because I had so much fun doing this race. It was wet, rainy, and slippery. My bike was messing up a little bit with the shifting, but I love it. One more time for those e-bike haters. You don't know what you're missing. This is fun. Pure fun. Tricky downhill right here. A little rocky. Fast. And then we come to this kind of switchback with a lot of roots. I lost momentum right there. And I was like, oh, see how slippery this thing is. But it was actually pretty good grip. Check the guy with the helmet, with the full face helmet. Look at the rain. You guys see the rain right there coming down?
On your left. Hey, Pierco.
I have a flat?
Yeah. No way. Oh, shit.
I think he... He does that just to slow me down. Just kidding. I have low pressure.
Yeah,
your rear is almost flat.
I'm good.
And he told me that my rear tire was flat. And I look at it and I saw it was kind of low, but I knew it was low because I wanted to have more grip than speed. Rain didn't stop, it was crazy, and it was a slippery, but there was another one that it was super slippery. You just gotta keep the momentum right here, keep it moving. I was racing the 40 to 55 class. This downhill was crazy slippery, and it got worse lap after lap. So what I was saying, 40 to 55, and I finished third place, which I'm super happy. And right here, my change.
Oh no.
Came in between the spokes.
Shit.
Sorry for the bad words.
Shit.
Sorry.
Oh, broke the chain.
I had a nice battle with the Yamaha guy. We went back and forth. I don't know if he was in my class or not. but I know he finished in front of me. That's for sure. Good job, Bart. Good job. Good ride. I think it was a little bit faster on the uphills. It was faster on the downhills, but he definitely had more stamina than I did. Because on the last lap, I ran out of stamina. Just no training, but fun. This is a nice downhill right here. Little technical. Especially being wet, you know, you gotta be very careful with those ruts. With the roots. And it was a switchback right here. Deep mud.
Oh, go. Oh, man.
I thought he messed up, but he did it, honestly. It was a tricky spot. I think I did the same messed up right there. So I'm sorry. Sorry for pushing you up. I got on the back right here and I made a couple of crosses, I think.
On your left.
Look at the view. What a view. This place is just beautiful. My heart is about to explode right there. Drop right here. One of the downhill tracks. Just a nice, flowy turn. Fast.
Oh, fuck.
Look at that. Wow. Like a roller coaster.
Go!
Fast people coming behind.
Go!
Sorry, I'm trying to let you go.
Go!
Just for letting him go, I took the wrong lane right here.
Thank you!
Yeah, thank you, and I messed up. But that's the name of the game.
Why?
I'm trying to hold anybody up. Rain keeps coming. I went out without goggles, and sometimes the sweat and dirt was falling to my eyes, and it was almost impossible to see. So the course was little. I think it was only 3 miles. I did 5 laps. I think the pro riders did 7 laps. And just to give you a little bit of info, these races are only 1 hour. So you can actually turbo the whole race. This was a pretty good uphill. With some nice switchbacks right here. Flowy switchbacks. Good thing they put that mesh on those bridges, because that will be so slippery. comes the Yamaha guy again.
On your left. Thank you.
So, for those of you who don't know, this is a ski resort, and they use it in the summertime for like a bike park.
Woo!
And we also do one dirt bike race, which was this past weekend. So come to a Snowshoe and enjoy. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. Lots of things to do. The essential rocky was fast, also pretty fast rocky. That's it, first lap. Like I said, I did five. I have the whole race, the whole five laps are on this video. So you guys enjoy. Please continue watching. Don't forget to share on your social media. Hit the subscribe button and the bell if you like the videos. Thank you so much for spending time. Thank you, thank you. Come race.
Thank you. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh. Go for it, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Fuck. Go, go, go. Let's go. The other one. Oh. Hey. Are you good? You're good. Thank you. go. Oh, sorry. Sorry, good. On your left.
Good?
Yeah.
Talon Hawk coming through on the number 6
coastal racing gas gas machine. The mouth is open.
Oh, you!
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Oh man. Oh man, I should have run with goggles. Oh shit. I can't see shit now. Oh man. That sucks. Oh fuck. Fuck. Finally got it. Kind of right. Kind of. Almost there. Almost there. You got it. On your left. Thank you. Oh, we got. So sleepy right there. Go for it, go for it. Go for it.
Oh, thank you.
Feel wet. Your left.
Thank you.
Thank you. is freaking awesome. Yeah. Ah. So good. So good. Yes. Oh, yes. Go, sorry, go. Oh, yes. You got me, I'm tired. That's not bad. Thank you.
Most definitely, Sasha's is not going to give up out of five. We saw him come down very close with some of our other races. So I know Sasha is going to
go, go. Go. Caution, caution. Thank you. Oh. Good job.
What a shakeup. Talon Hawk, absolutely no confusion there in the AC2 class. Dominating out front on the number 6 machine. And we continue to wait on the leaders in some of your other classes. Looks like Gunnar Strogren should be grabbing the win there in the XC3 class.
Jenny McFall gets the job done in the WXC over Ashton Hinshaw.
Megan Lipscomb, 707, was leading last time around, not quite